susunduin na namin si Kyle. Nag-ano siya, nag-seminar siya ng
Working at Heights.
Working at Heights.
Magdamag siya nandun.
Natid na namin siya kaninang 8 na, no? 8 ng umaga. So, sunduin na namin. 3:30 ang labas niya. So, nandito na kami sa Victoria Park. 3:12. So, 3:30 lalabas na siya. Kasama niya siguro yan, ano, kanina pang umaga yan.
Kanina ako mong gulo.
Bakit ano mga
kanita,
safe kapatid. O yan, dyan siya. Yan. Yan. Yan yung ano, address ng ano yan. 2 Lansing Square Parking. Diyan rin yung previous office ng St. Eli.
Oh,
tumatawag na.
Bilisan mo.
Naglabasan na yung mga...
kabachi na.
Feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me. Had to rise up just so they could see me. Did what I had to do just to feed me. And what was left over I put towards my dreaming. But the only thing in life that has meaning are the things you gotta work for, believe me. Into your hands a plan, your own hands can land your own brand. And damn, I feel like no one takes accountability. They want the credibility, convincingly unwilling to put in the hours it takes to get some power. Don't be f***ing sour, take a cold shower. Scream until you're louder, work until you're prouder. And f*** all the doubters, they're just your downers. I swear to God they all let me down. I always fought just to wear the crown. Off at these f***ing clowns. Hoover up, taught they deserve an ounce. It's only worth it if you work for it.
Sa ikasunod na naman dalawa. Yan o, ongoing na.
Yan may tower frame.
Dalawa na naman yan.
Yan yung kampong.
Yan ang sagasagan ni Kong TV. Bangkong.
ng mga balcony, talagang delikado. Yung sa atin, wala namang connection. Gamat.
Tsaka yung mga ano. Oo.
Step ladder.
Yung mga butas na hindi nilalagyan ng ano, cover, tapos
kaya
walang...
Kaya kami, dapat...
Last one?